National Weather Service in Mount Holly, New Jersey has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for northwestern Sussex County in southern Delaware, south central Kent County and central Delaware until 5 p.m. At 4:30 p.m., a severe thunderstorm was located over Bridgetto, or 12 miles west of Georgetown, moving northeast at 5 miles per hour. Hazard, 60 miles per hour wind gusts and penny-size hail. Source, radar indicated. Impact, damage to roofs, siding, trees, and power lines is possible. Locations impacted include Seaford, Harrington, Bridgetto, Andrewsville, Blades, Greenwood, and Farmington. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building. In addition to large hail and damaging winds, frequent cloud-to-ground lightning is occurring with this storm. Move indoors immediately. Remember, if you can hear thunder, you are close enough to be struck by lightning. Torrential rainfall is occurring with this storm and may lead to flash flooding. Do not drive your vehicle through flooded roadways. Repeating, a severe thunderstorm warning has been issued until 5 p.m. for the following counties in Delaware, Kent, and Sussex.